210th Fires Brigade held a day-long Thunder Run leadership training event on Camp Casey. The training welcomed new leaders to the brigade with a test of physical strength and mental toughness. The purpose was to train and unify brigade leaders in physical training, chemical defense, weapons skills, and to foster esprit de corps.